Like I said, Bob Ramon, he's a great promoter. Smoke and mirrors, like I said. All the time, smoke and mirrors. He hasn't beat anybody, bro. You can't name somebody. Anybody you name, I can argue with that statement every time.
What do you think about the Benavidez fight that he just signed?
It's a good fight. I got a tape of me beating Benavidez and sparring.
Wow, you got to
punish him. Yeah.
Okay.
Punish him. That's smart. Right. Benavidez is a good fighter, though.
When was that sparring session?
Regardless of the street, wouldn't you love to fight Terrence Crawford?
I feel like, you know, it's a big money fight because a lot of people, you know what I'm saying, drinking the Kool-Aid.
Look, there's a lot of streets in boxing right now. There's a lot of streets. But that being said, if the fight gets big enough somewhere down the road, and we're talking about a lot of commas in the numbers, then somewhere down the road they'll find a way to make the fight.
Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.